This is for the national championship for Nebraska.
In 1935, the Orange Bowl Committee was created with the mission of generating tourism for South Florida through an annual football game and supporting events. The first ever Orange Bowl Classic was played on January 1, 1935, in front of 5,135 fans who saw Bucknell defeat Miami 26-0. A year later, Catholic University defeated Ole Miss 20-19 in the first Orange Bowl game to be broadcast on national radio. In 1938, a sellout crowd of nearly 19,000 attended the matchup between Auburn and Michigan State in the brand new Orange Bowl Stadium. And a year later, a matchup of undefeated Tennessee and Oklahoma propelled the Orange Bowl to become a cornerstone of college football.